don't know that Easter time is here. They do not seem to know Easter time is here again. So innocent are my little sheep, my flock of sheep, my flock of Father, wake up. A miracle has happened.
Nicholas, what is it?
A most wonderful thing has happened to me.
Not one of your visions again.
Yes, it was a vision from God.
I just heard that before. Go back to your sheep and leave me alone.
This was no ordinary vision. I was standing my sheep this morning at dawn when shadows still faint, and the dew was heavy, and the stars still shone. My sheep, so silent, slept through soft church bells from beyond, which filled the still with sound and brought forth down so gentle, I thought it never would come. And as I waited, the bells grew stronger until I felt so strange. Oh, what a night was this! What a strange night it was. Suddenly, a ray of light came from the dark sky. It blinded me so I could not see.
Hey.
This was no dream, it was a vision from God.
A vision from God. He had to pour for visions, on in his foot and clothing, and precious gold.
But Father, if I obey God's command, surely he will bless us.
Bless us, another crusade. Bless you with misery and suffering.
But God's command.
Let God provide you with money then.
I will have money, have no fear. God will provide this need for me. Has he not blessed me? Am I not the chosen one? Surely he will care for me. I will have money, have no fear.
Suppose he does not provide you with gold. How will you get it then?
I will beg for it if need be.
We will not beg. Not son of mine will be a beggar. I have tried.
But Father, I can walk.
Walk, how will you cross the sea?
The sea.
must sin, for grass is dangerous, and passage is frosty.
God will help me, he will find a way.
My chance, I got his by God, not by visions.
You have no faith, God will provide.
I cannot reason with you, tell your visions to others. See if they will listen to you.
Nicholas, Nicholas, are you there?
Join us for Mr. Mass.
Nicholas, come with us.
It is Walter, Wilhelmina, and her brother. I must tell them of my vision.
They will laugh at you.
I must tell you a wonderful thing has happened this morning. I had a vision from God.
A vision from God, you have truly been blessed. Tell us of your vision.
A voice came from heaven and spoke to me. A command to lead my sheep and journey to the Holy Land.
The Holy Land, are you certain?
Yes, the Holy Land, to free from indifference, the land sacred to warfare.
But Nicholas, how can you do this when armies have failed and the infidels still rule?
Exactly what I have said.
God's help, I go forth in God's way, not in the spirit of war, but peacefully like my sheep.
Tell him how foolish he is, he will not believe his father.
He is not foolish.
Nicholas had a vision from God.
Nicholas has been blessed.
See, may believe me.
Let me go with you.
May I come too?
Let us join.
must heaven, he will not leave me. If he goes, I go also to protect him from evil and harm. But the others are surely told. What a waste of young lives if they go, and the pity is no one will be better for it. Ah, what has this been? Such useless loss of life. Unless, perhaps I could save them. As servants, they will be fed and clothed. It is better than starving to death. If they brought a fair price, I might become rich. Yes, I see it. A way to help and yet profit. I see it now. A way to help the gods. What can I do for them? What can I do? Shepherd, and he shall lead them for me as he leads his flock.
Oh, question. Answer me. Concerns me. I was passing by and saw a flock of young ones around your son. They were dancing and jumping round the square, shouting and yelling, they were so loud. Yes, I was passing, then run right into me. Oh, such madness, such restlessness I see. What demon, what spirit can possess their soul? They will not listen, they will not hear me. They paid no need to what I said. I tried to stop them, and so it's called them, and so it's called them. It was in a vein. Yeah, his father, I can't speak to him, for he had listened to you, and your pleas will not be in vain.
Protect them, who will clothe and feed them,
shield them? How can you protect them from wind and darkness, pain and thought?
I shall protect them from storm and tempest rage. I shall go with them to comfort and guide them.
On your side.
Oh, I shall protect them and spare them from evil.
If you care for them, stop this crusade.
My son must obey God's word, he must follow. To lead his ship on time, to the Crusades, beyond the sea.
You devil, God sees to you, your cunning schemes are well known.
It is cold here.
the mountains.
When it moved, the far sun will go out.
Why did we come here to such a barren place?
I will surely freeze.
Do not tease her.
Nika was said we are God's children.
Yes, we are.
But why do we freeze if we are God's children?
She will not make it.
Do not talk so. We must help her. We cannot even help ourselves against a band of men that attack us. Pray God they never come again.
Thank you.
we must stay awake in case they come. Do not fall asleep. Stay awake. Wake up. Move around. Get up.
I bear no arms, but only grief. Why must this be? Oh God, oh God, where art? Oh no, forgive me, oh my Lord, but I feel forsakes me, I feel so weak. I am alone.
Never on the far at night, what would we do when our leader gone?
Am I their leader?
Of course you are. Do not talk so.
I remember, but so many have died from hunger and cold, from evil men.
Yes, God ways are mysterious, so easily seen. You must continue like 20,000 virgin. They depend upon you. Obey God's command.
I must, for God wills it. I must not fail his word. But I feel so weak and alone. God help me. God help me.
Shepherd could touch this block, my oath on the
Thank you. Your friends just Amount of our agreement. Look, all that gold,
Nicholas, we are rich! Nicholas, where are you? Have you seen my sons? Who could not have left? He could not leave his father. No, no, Nicholas. The shippings, they're setting sail. Nicholas, come back. You can't leave me. You can't leave me, Nicholas. Come back. Do you hear me? Nicholas, come back. What have I done? I have lost my only son. For this silver and gold, I have let him go. To be sold as a slave for silver and gold. Nicholas, gold, 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 gold.